Alrighty. Welcome back to Slay the Spire. If you'll remember last time, we just defeated a boss, and I was unbelievably obnoxious and ended on a cliffhanger, so let's see what we got. Draw cards until your hand is full. Interesting. At the start of your turn, gain 2 mantra, or if the enemy has 30 love. Let's go with that one. It's a good cost, too. That'll be good for boss slay. And we get a relic! Pick up 3 cards. Transform and upgrade. Okay. Ooh, I don't like that. Whenever you exit calm, get an additional. I prefer this one. I don't really like any of those, but... Alrighty, let's see. We don't have a whole terrible amount of money. Could go this way. Still get 1 boss fight. Relic. That'll still get us... like any of these paths. There'll be no shops that way. Okay, you know what? We'll go this way. Ah, these guys will steal money from me. They're jerks and obnoxious. Well, definitely gonna do that to start with. And definitely gonna do that. That's ethereal. 10, 10. Let's also do this. And let's also do this, although those 2 cards will not help me at all. Do this. Okay, let's see. Gain 4 block net safety. Deal 12 damage. We will definitely be doing that, however. That'd be 20, and then that would be 42. That is all of the damage that I could do there. Apply 8. Wait, this. Do this. Ten and ten. Do this. I gotta retain this. That'll be good for next round. Then we'll do this. Once these guys get to low enough health, they will just run up and, or they'll give themselves a shield, and then they'll run away after 1 turn. So I want to make sure that I can kill them all very, very quickly. Okay, 12 blocks, that's 2, that's 4. Oh, they are probably getting ready to run. How do I want to do this? You know what? I'm curious. That should last until next turn. Oh, I got the weakened. Yep, okay. So now he's getting ready to leap. Aha! That'll help. Deal 10 damage. That'll help. Deal 9 damage. That'll definitely help. And then I get all my money back that those jerks stole from me. And empty fist, deal 14 damage, exit your stance, that's helpful. Next turn, enter Wrath and draw 2 cards. If you're in calm, draw 3 cards. Huh. That'll actually pair well with our Lotus that we got earlier. Okay. Spheric Guardian. Start off with that, because we always should. The enemy has 30... That is easy. Ooh, an achievement. Can only be played with the attack in your hand. Deal. Yes, please. Okay. You got 77 health. Okay, he's going to start by putting a negative effect on me. That's just rude. I don't like that at all. So we'll go here, go here, and nothing that I have will do anything of real. Okay, weaken of 3. That could be worse. Why not? Oh, okay. Let's do this. And this. Let's also do this. That'll help reduce the damage, which is going to be very important. We have 4. We definitely start with this. We're not going to be able to bleed attacks from our hands by any stretch of the imagination. So we will do this. Why not? That actually was very helpful. That weekend is going to be very obnoxious. This. Don't do that. Always happy to use this. Orient calm, so that doesn't matter. This. And we will in turn, because that'll keep that through, and I will no longer be weakened. Except I'll get re-weakened, you know. Get 5 blocks. Okay, you know what? Do that. Okay, well, no reason to not do that. He's going to do a lot of damage. Go, that's blocking that. that. Go, and then block all of the damage he's doing to me. Aha! Now... Oh, bye! We'll do this, and we'll do this. Block an inside for 7 damage. Each, that. Hard to pass up deal damage to everybody, especially for 0 damage. That's a question mark. I like living dangerously. Script, shift, and morph. Ancient. Ah, so Meow is the big whale gray creature that we had at the beginning. He gives us boons as we start each round, just to try to help us get through. Oh, I'm glad I lost 1 HP for something I already knew. Oh, okay. Oh, this is not good. Obtain the book. Wounds. Turn to all the fragments of their past selves, cursed to fight for eternity. At the start of each combat, adds a random power into your hand at the cost of 0. You know what? That might have been worth it, because we're going immediately to here and then into there. So, let us see. Let's do this, because that also gives us 7 health. Gain 3 block. If you are in Wrath, gain 9 additional block. That's an interesting combination. That's the only thing I could buy. So let's just save that money. And then let's go to here. And immediately rest. And let's go to here. Okay, let's see. Why not? What do we get? Helpful? I don't think we have any more shops on our path. We do! No, we don't. We do! Definitely rest. Hey, look at that. That book was definitely worth it. Now we're going to get ourselves a relic. Sundial. Why not? I like that. We'll come here. Sure. Oh, I get to pick. Even better. 1 weak. Or 1 frail. Oh, only into another curse. That is differently problematic. Let's see. That's not bad. Go into a shop. We're not going to buy anything, but that gets us back to full health. Not going to buy anything. That would have been nice. Let's continue on. Oh, a random fight. Whenever you change your stance, gain 4 block. It's free, might as well. That's not good. Only be played if you have no other attacks in your hands. Okay. Let's do this. 7 damage scry. so I have no other attacks in my hands. So let's do. Oh, I can't buff it. Okay, well then I'll do this. I'll do this. Oh, that was a waste. Definitely should have done that differently, but. Well, gotta reduce damage as much as we can. It's gonna hurt. Could be worse, though. Okay, we're going to. Intercom, draw three cards. Otherwise, intercom. Let's definitely intercom. There we go. Survive that turn. Six blocks. You know what? That works. Ah. Hey, I actually did some damage to him. Yay! Log. We are very close to getting to the last boss fight, to the next boss fight. After this, we've got one more place to go. Let's see. Take a lot of damage. Won't be able to block any of it. So we'll do this. We'll do this. And we'll do this. Just an effort to attempt to survive as long as possible. Ah! Definitely gonna do this. And do this, not that it does anything. That is gonna cause a lot of pain. Yeah, ouch. Do this. We'll do this. And oh, we'll do this and we'll confirm and we'll do this, which gives us a 2 extra energy, which means we'll do this and then we'll go back into calm, which means we won't take that damage and I will be in much, much better shape. Okay, and finally, do that, and bye-bye. And with this, and let's see, Tantrum, deal 3 damage 4 times. Enter Wrath, ooh. Deal 5 damage whenever you attack this enemy, gain 2 block. Ooh. I like that. Attack. Oh, this guy. So his first attack, what he will do is he will cause all of my cards to be worth a random amount of mana. So sometimes it's very helpful, sometimes it's very not. Definitely want this because we're gonna need it. Gain 9 block if the last card you played is a skill, deal 15 damage. Retain. Oof, that's going to make that very difficult. Well, let's do this, because we don't know how much that's going to cost in the future. And that doesn't matter. Deal 15 damage to all enemies. That's probably our best bet. So now everything is going to be random. There's a potion you can get that does the same basic thing. Well, let's do this, please. Okay, confirm. Let's see if that's even worth it. Ah, it's still not bad. Those blocks are absolutely not worth it now. That being said, this. That at least helps a little bit. There we go. Okay. Turn. Okay, let's see. It can only be played if it's the only attack in your hand. It is not, but it's worth zero, which means... this. 23. That's a skill with 3, so we'll do this. And... this. That was very, very helpful. Gain 8 block, which we very much need. Okay, so we'll take 7 damage. That's not too bad. That's a very expensive defend. That's also very expensive. However, that's a decent price. Alright, what new card did we get? Windmill Strike, deal 7 damage. Wind Retain. Ooh, increase its damage by 4. This combat. I'm gonna go with that one. Okay, let's get rid of the healing guy in the back. That guy will heal that guy. We don't like that. Deal 3 gain. Okay, yep, I like that. You never not play those. Let's do that, because we have cards that could actually be upgraded now. Eleven and intercom. One, that'll actually help us through that turn, especially because of that frail. Oof. That is definitely not good. Deal 8 damage. Okay, so we'll do that there. Ow. Oh, that's no bueno. That's no bueno at all. Definitely not the only attack in my hand. How do I want to be this? I only had 2. Oof. This is very much a not good situation. That gives 1. Okay, let's do this. And then that gets me 2 block. And... oh, we're not doing... okay, well, I could read and tell the difference between reality. Yeah, that's not obnoxious at all. How do I get rid of the... I've never seen... Fasting is not fun. Oh, and I can't play that. Oh, that hurts. That hurts. Oh, by Diva form, that would have fixed that problem. Oh, you don't like that buffing guy. Go. Turn. This is gonna hurt. Okay, this is going to dramatically help us. First, we're gonna do that. That gets us a shield. Oof. It was the wrong order. Ouch. That might have been very, very bad. Oh, definitely gonna do this. Definitely gonna do this. Okay, perfect. There we go. Okay, that definitely helped turn the tides of that battle. Now we're going to do 34, that's definitely not enough. Signature attack can only be played. I have lots of attacks. Actually, do I have any? That is an attack. I can't retain that. So, gain 9 block. If the last card you played was a skill, draw 2. You know what? Oh, yeah, no, let's do that. 16, okay. Gain 7 block. Add a safety into your hand. Actually, for what I can play, that's better than anything else. Got lots of Perseverance cards in my hands. Okay, let's see. What do we want to do? Don't have less than 30, so that's not going to be useful. We're already in Calm. 19 block. I mean, that would fix that problem. But then, well, let's see what that does. Never went to my hand. Deal 9 damage. Exit your stance. Exiting my stance will get me 2 more mana. That's 20. There we go. That worked out perfectly. I did that math in my head. I knew that was going to happen. Let's see. Gotta keep retained cards. Retained cards are very helpful. Doesn't matter. Oh, and then we're going into a boss fight. Yes, please. I need health. Okay, let's see what nightmare. Okay. I don't like this guy. Whenever a card is retained, reduce. Oh, thank you. That is very, very helpful. Let's see. He's going to... Oh, we don't know what he's doing. That's because we actually have some stuff. Skill. I can actually do this. What is my other attack? Oh! Oh, sad pants. Apply 8 mark. Let's do this. Confirm. And then let's apply 8 mark. Oh, I suppose I could have done that, but turn. Here we go! Perfect. Let's do that. Then conclude. Yeah. 15. That hurts. Oh. 18. Actually, doesn't really matter. Hopefully I survive this. I can. I'll be very, very hurt. Actually. At least negate one of those. Okay. Let's see. Definitely this. 5 block and add a safety to your hand if you're in comm, otherwise intercom. Can I intercom? No. Yeah, let's definitely do this. Let's definitely do this. Perfect damage. I'm going to try to keep these as long as possible. Lower its cost by 1. 17. There's 10. Deal 6 damage. Do 12 damage. That won't kill anybody on the field. That is way too much. Retain. I gotta keep that. Deal 20 damage. That's all of the things. Yeah, of course. Oh, this is going to be a very, very close fight. Deal 10 damage, exit your stance. I really don't want to exit my stance right now. Roll 31. Okay, let's do this. 16. That won't kill him. That won't kill him. I definitely need this. Oh, that is sad, sad, sad. But I need to survive. And the only way to survive... Oh, he's just gonna make more minions. Let's see. Oh, what do we want to do? Let's see. He is going to block and use a buff. Okay, let's see. Plus 3 strength. Okay, he's definitely not less than 30 health. Alrighty, let's see. I am not going to survive this. Well, that's enough to technically survive. Let's see. We don't know what he's gonna do. Oh, he's gonna summon minions, I think. Oh god, this is gonna be a very close fight. Okay, I need this. Okay, so 7 and 7 is 14, 14, 24. Okay, so 38 block is what I need to come up with. I can do that. Let's start with these. 24. So I just need to come up with 4. There we go, and then I keep that, which means, okay, my math is right. Yes. Oh, this is gonna be an insanely close one. Okay, still need to come up with 28. This one will grow. There we go, there we go, there we go. Oh, I did math wrong. Well, that is unfortunate. We will try again some other time, I suppose. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you later.